Turnout of the latest on the coronavirus here in Connecticut. The class of 2020 will get to celebrate together after all. That's after the governor announced that outdoor high school graduations can take place next month, but the ceremonies are certainly going to look a little different than what we're used to. Channel 3's Roger Suzannan has more now. He is live outside Farmington High School. So, Roger, tell us, what can people expect?
Well, Eric, you know, I am in my car right now, and you know, that means one big thing. I got to get some music going, and definitely the song of the day is Pomp and Circumstance, right? And you know, these graduates just learned that they're going to be able to hear this song together with their classmates and grab their diplomas together. The only thing is, though, they may have to do it in their cars.
Here at Farmington High School, school leaders have already been honoring the class of 2020 with placards with every senior's name and picture. But yesterday, Governor Ned Lamont announced news that so many grads around the state have been hoping for. Beginning July 6th, outdoor high school graduation ceremonies can take place, but there are going to be some restrictions. For safety reasons, the ceremonies will be limited to 150 people, which means many high schools with larger senior classes will have to get creative. Here at Farmington and many other high schools, that means holding a drive-through graduation. Students will be in cars, and when it's time to get their diploma, they'll simply drive up and grab it through a window. Smaller districts will be able to hold more traditional outdoor ceremonies as long as the crowd is set up to safely practice social distancing. We have already seen some school leaders express concerns on social media, but students we spoke with here in Farmington appreciate that they'll be able to celebrate together. It will be an unusual graduation day, but that doesn't mean it won't be memorable.
I think everyone who's going to attend the car graduation is going to know how special is it.
It's better than having nothing, that's for sure. It would have been way worse just to have them mail it in, like our diploma just come in the mail.
Da, 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 da. Oh, sorry, I got a little caught up there. By the way, no matter what your local school district decides, we're going to let you know on the Channel 3 app as soon as they make that big decision. Reporting live in Farmington, I'm Roger Suzannan, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.
That is why we love having Roger here on the morning show. Save that one for the real, buddy.